Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we are going to study Unit 7, Lessons 5 to 8 in Jamba Board 3. Okay? In this part we are going to use the form of the question, تكوين السؤال. Okay? Okay, by using was or where. Number 1, in yes no question, we use was or where plus subject plus the rest of the question. Okay? يبقى السؤال لما يكون Okay, هبتدي was where. لازم احذف yes we know. Okay, number one. Yes, she was happy yesterday. Okay, stadium was automatically. Okay, لازم احذف كلمة mean yes. Okay, يبقى was she happy yesterday. Okay, number two. No, they weren't sad last week. Okay, begin with they. لازم برضو احذف كلمة no. Okay, يبقى where they said last week. Okay, number three. Yes, I was angry yesterday. Starting where? خلي بالنا ملحوظة مهمة جدا. ايه هي؟ ان I was. Okay, بحولها في السؤال الى where you. يعني مفعش اقول was I. Okay, كمان we were بحولها الى where you. يبقى I was we were بحولهم في السؤال الى where you. يبقى هنا مكتوب عندي yes I was angry yesterday. استخدم where يبقى أقول where وحول I إلى you angry yesterday. Okay. Number one. Okay, in this are right. Okay. No, I wasn't in the park. استخدم where يبقى نحن نستعمل إلين. Okay. I was بحول في السؤال إلى where إيه where you صح يبقى where وحول I إلى you يبقى where you in the park. Okay, again, where you in the park. Okay, number two. Yes, he was in the kitchen. Did he was يبقى لازم نحذف ها yes right يبقى was he in the kitchen. Okay, again, was he in the kitchen. Okay, number three. Yes, they were in the garden. Begin with where يبقى لازم نحذف ها yes right يبقى where they in the garden. Okay, again, where they in the garden. Okay, number four. No, it wasn't hot yesterday. Begin with was. يبقى was طبعا مع حذف mean no. Yes, right. يبقى was it hot yesterday. Again, was it hot yesterday. Okay. Please try to answer the following question. Okay, point number two. Okay, in WH question. Okay, في WH نستخدم أي question word يعني what, when, who, how, where and so on plus was aware على حسب اللي موجودة عندي was aware plus subject. Okay, طبعا لو في rest of the question لو في تكمل السؤال بكملها لو ما فيش خلاص بقف وحط علامة استفهام. Okay, number one. أكتر كلمة استفهام هنستخدمها في الوحدة دي هي كلمة where اللي هي بمعنى أين. To ask about places للسؤال عن المكان. Okay, number one. She was in the living room. استخدم where يبقى أقول where من الهيلبينج فيرب من الفعل المساعد هنا was صح يبقى أقول where was وبعد كده هكتب بعدها كلمة ايه she. طبعا الإجابة هنا عندي كلمة in the living room محدش يحطها في السؤال. اوكي, لأن طبعا دي الانسر دي الإجابة بتاعتي. اوكي, number two. They were in the kitchen. برضو استخدم كلمة where. اوكي, يبقى أقول where الهيلبينج فيرب هنا مين where. Yes right, يبقى where. اوكي, طبعا السبجكت مين they. طبعا مش هنكتب كلمة in the kitchen عشان دي الانسر. اوكي, number three. I was at the zoo yesterday. Studying where. Okay, زي ما احنا عارفين من شوية احنا قلنا كلمة where في الملحوظة بحولها الى where you يبقى قول where you yesterday. Okay, Okay, let's answer this question. Okay, number one, I was in the bedroom 2 hours ago. استخدم where طبعاً where بتسأل عن المكان اللي هي كلمة إيه in the bedroom صح كده يبقى دي مش هكتبها يقول where طبعاً I was بحولها في السؤال إلى where you يبقى where you 2 hours ago. Okay, again. Where were you 2 hours ago? Okay. Number two. She was under the table. Use where. Okay. طبعاً under the table did answer. الإجابة. بقول where was she? Okay. Again. Where was she? Okay. Number three. They were at home last night. Studying where. طبعا الانسر هنا at home. يبقى نحذفها. يبقى where. طبعا الهيلبينج فيرب. Where. Yes right. يبقى where they last night. Okay. Again. Where they last night. Okay. Number four. He was at school an hour ago. Use where. يبقى طبعا at school دي الإجابة بتاعتي مش هكتبها. يبقى أقول where was he an hour ago. Okay. Again. Where was he an hour ago. Okay. Okay. Thank you very much. I hope you understand me. Please try to answer. Okay. The following question. Okay. Thank you. Goodbye.